Hello everyone, welcome to Stumbling Gamer, and let's continue the Broken Sky.
Here it is. The bulwark. Let me know when you are ready. Now
I can make use of this.
We should not delay. We're wasting time by standing here.
You there! A marshal requests an audience with your clan commander.
I didn't know there were any marshals left. We defend the path to the mountain,
where the wings of the Ten shall find us.
All right, Marshal. I'll send the lift for you.
When we meet with Dakota, I'll do the talking.
We'll see how it goes.
Back again.
So this was home.
A long time ago. Come on.
In the name of...
Is that Catalo?
Well, this is a warm welcome.
An outlander and a maimed marshal. A spectacle.
Reminds me of where I grew up. I never decided which was worse. When they shunned me, or when they stopped and stared.
Right now. We're here for Dakota. Let us in.
Sky Clan's mighty son returns. Bless the Ten.
Your chief has demanded an immediate dispatch of all challengers to the Kulrut. We're here to make sure yours haven't gotten lost on their way to the Grove.
I see. Regala must have dealt our chief a mighty blow, if he's sending you two as messengers.
This one defeated Regala's champion, Grutta, at the embassy. She fought honorably.
I had the sense to bar our soldiers from that embassy. Just as I have the sense now to keep our challengers here. If they must fight, then they will fight here. To defending our walls. Our clan.
That wall won't protect you. Not from the machines Regala controls. They're already at your doorstep.
And what do you know of the battles that the Bulwark has withstood? The blood shed upon stone.
I know it wasn't meant to be used as a coward's shield.
You were a great warrior once. But that was then. You tell Hakaro, with all due respect, that we will keep our challengers here for as long as we are safe behind the bulwark.
I told you, words are useless with his kind. We're gonna have to kill him. It won't be easy with all his men above. Are you even listening?
For as long as we are safe behind the bulwark, he said. Wait here. I need to get a closer look at that wall.
What? Why?
Might not be as strong as Dakota thinks it is. I need to get down to the base of it and check it out.
Leave him alone.
You, out there. Come and trade.
Honor awaits you. The right tool for the right job. Oh.
Beaten already, Outlander.
Oh, just you wait. I need to get a little distance from the wall. I need to scan it properly. Okay, time to scan the wall. Just what I thought. There's something metal in there. Oh, that rock is interfering with the scan. I need to get closer. But how? I might be able to climb up on the left side of the wall, near that waterfall. Where is this water coming from? Flowing into the wall. Towards the hollow, maybe. Now, better scan that tank again. Power core. I'll bet if I blew it up. But how? Well, can't do anything else here. Better go find Catalo. A rush of air.
guard said you've been scurrying around the wall like a rat. What in the name of the Ten have you been up to?
Dakotay said he wouldn't send his challengers as long as they're safe behind the bulwark, right?
Don't remind me.
So, we take it down.
Did you hit your head on the way down here?
I'm serious. There's something from the old world stuck in there, and it has a power cell. I could blow it up if I just penetrate the first layer of rock and
metal.
Even
if what you're saying is true, it would take a cannon to do that.
You're right. And you said the rebels were stripping them off machines back in the valley. Come on.
No. I'm not getting dragged further into this madness.
Hikaru ordered you to help me. You gonna defy him like that arrogant shit up there?
That was an unkind comparison.
The rebels might have made camp northeast of here.
And then what? The two of us go up against all of them?
Pretty much, yeah.
My courage.
So, back there, with Dakotay, it seemed like there's bad blood between you two.
There is. If we make it through this plan of yours, perhaps I'll tell you.
I'll hold you to that. Secret ingredient for someone, I'll bet.
Getting close to where we saw the rebels before.
Well, it looks like the rebels just got a lot more firepower.
Ready? Move out!
Focus on the others.
I'll follow you in.
Maybe I should see if there's anything I can use to take that thing down. My focus can help.
Load up, squad! Soon we march! The Sky Clan will fall!
Your day? Well, I lost my toast to frostbite. Thanks for asking.
Thank you.
Still in this fight.
One hand, two hands, you'll still die!
Much better. No more shots left!
There! Get them!
I'm not looking forward to hauling this all the way to the bulwark.
Here. I may be maimed, but I've still got a strong back. After you.
Hey, you fought well back there.
I did not think we'd survive. But killing the rebels and the machine, it was good to take the fight to them for once. You really think this thing will do the job?
Well, no, soon enough. If the Banuk can survive freezing, so can I.
Here it is. But you don't just need a cannon. You need a miracle.
Coming right up. Okay. Gotta blast away some rocks so I can expose the power cell.
Isn't this impressive? Two children playing siege. I hope they haven't hurt the bulwark's feelings. Come now, stop embarrassing yourselves, and leave this poor mountain alone.
This is your last chance, Takote. You can still answer Hikaru's call.
This is your last chance. You have it backwards. Leave this place, savage, now, and take this cripple with you.
Can't hide behind the wall anymore, Takote. Now you have to join Hikaru.
Never. Never. We will rebuild it.
Immediately!
You are not safe. The Bulwark couldn't protect you from a single cannon, let alone an army of machines. The only pathway to safety is to unite against Regala with your chief. You decreed that no challengers would be sent, while the clan remained safe behind the Bulwark. So send them now. Unless your word means nothing.
Send them.
I didn't hear you.
Send the challengers.
I look forward to seeing the Sky Clan's colors in the arena.
Nicely done, Marshal. What's gonna happen to this place?
They'll have to live without their wall. But that's better than living apart from the tribe, as pawns in Tecote's foolish schemes. If you want to check up on them, talk to Jera, the chaplain of the clan. If anyone needs help up there, she'll know.
Yeah, maybe I will.
I'll take my leave then. I need to report to Hikaru.
I'll see you at the culvert.
Good. We may need another miracle there as well.
Guess I'll have to do some exploring to find the parts I need. Maybe I should go up there, see if everyone's all right, and find this chaplain, Gara. Might also be a good idea to resupply before I head back out.
Okay, hence we conclude this was a tough mission. I mean, मैं recording में भले ही कितने retries मुझे लगे हैं वो मैं डालूँगा नहीं, but actually it took me a lot of time. I mean, 2 full hours to defeat that, but to defeat that elephant it was really tough. Anyways, if you stumble, keep getting up. Till then, bye bye.